Hey everyone. So yeah, this is what you've all been waiting for. The Dark Souls 3 character creator. Okay, so let's chuck the name in. Alright, ooohy. Done. So the class and everything, that's not why we're here. We're here for the appearance. let's change it to female. I think you're an old lady. With an aged voice. Wow. Just the sounds of rape. Yeah, let's get that young rape sound going on. Be a muscly old dame. Have thick body hair. I don't even want to know what that changed. Okay, so she's gonna have a big old head. Oh, amazing! Look at that. Either looks like she's got a massive head, or she's like, you know, like seven. These kids have got those big old heads. She's gonna have the largest chest. Oh, right. That's disgusting. She's gonna have some tiny legs though. She skipped leg day every day of the 90 years she's been alive. And like, what the fuck is that? These are presets! The fuck looks like a conker? Okay, so she is old. She is 255 years old. The most masculine face you've ever seen. Strong. Oh, that's the one. Oh my god. This is like fucking knife head out of Pacific Rim. Look at that nose. That even puts Liam Lane's to shame. I love that I've said that. If he watches this. Okay, let's go the other way. Oh, no, yes! Look at that! No, no, back the other way. Oh my god, what are we creating? Oh no no no, back the other way, we want it tight. Oh. No no no, narrow 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 narrow. Oh, here we go. The nose is broken away from the face. It's done it. Yes, we have achieved a new level. Okay, oh, we're not even done, we only just started. Turn it inwards. No. That's it. The eyes are now gone. But you wouldn't be able to see shit because your fucking brows are in the way. I'm turning her into a shark. Oh, concave, concave, concave. Oh, concave. Oh, concave. Oh, no. No, why does narrow make it? That's it. Oh, is that better? Yeah, that's got the nose big still. Oh, that protrusion. The biggest overbite in the human history. Oh, I love it. These get better every time. This is why I buy these games. No, 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 keep that high. Oh! Even better! Yes, we're getting there. We're close to something perfect here. The eyes, position them up. Do they sink even further? Yes. I've got my abdomen small. Oh, they're in there somewhere. Ah, the fucking nose looks like a bird's head. And the eye sockets are like wings. We've made art. Nose ridge, okay. Oh, deep, yes. Long, 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 yes! No. That's the one. Oh, Nigel Thornberry ain't got shit on you, girl. Oh, it's crying beyond all fucking expectations. Oh my god. We still got more things to fuck around with. We're not done yet. We're not done. Nostrils. Oh. Large, yes. Narrow. That's it. We want that knife face look. Oh, the lips. What's going on? The overbite has completely taken over the lower lip. Okay. Purse them lips, girl. Give me a pout. A big expression. Sadness showing. What is it like when we do happy? No, I need it thin. Need it thin. Oh! Look at that! Yeah, so we want that. Go back in there. Get your proboscis back inside your mouth. Your face, even. Tuck it in there. Oh my god! What has happened? That looks fucking nightmarish! Okay, we're almost, almost there. Oh, I can't fucking take much more of this. What would you do if this is your child? I like that one. Oh, I'm fucking crying. Oh god. Oh. Oh, it hurts. It hurts, please. The finished product. I am beautiful, no matter what.